now, where are you fellas going with all that beer? Now it's my duty to inform you boys that once you cross that line, you're in my jurisdiction, so I'm gonna warn you one more time. Hey, I'm just as nice as most folks till it comes to this here state. So do yourself a favor, boys, turn around. It ain't too late to take it any place but here. Well now, where are you fellas going with all that beer? Hey, while you got it running, why don't you turn that rig around? I have no doubt the market's out there just waiting to be found. But folks up here are different. You see, they'd rather do things right. So we don't really want it, but there's other states that might. So take it any place but here. Well now, where are you fellas going with all that beer? No, I'm sorry, you gotta get it out of here. Hey! Just east of here is Idaho. That's nice. Or you can go west till your hat floats. I don't care. Just get it out of here. This ain't no parking lot. I don't care who you know in the governor's office. Get that rig out of here. And I mean now. Hey, boys. Oregon's a nice place and we'd like to see it last. But those who chase the dollar are just moving in mighty fast. And you know quality's the first thing that them folks always toss away. So anytime they pass these parts, they're gonna hear me say, take it any place but here. Or, well now, where are you fellas going with all that beer? I said, well now, all that beer. I'd like to help you out. Which door did you come in? You ever hear that one? No, back it up. No, back it up.